This one's gonna get me in trouble. Why is the DHS trying to amass almost 2 billion rounds? It is no coincidence that you and I cannot hardly find ammo to purchase. While the DHS wants billions of rounds, but for what purpose? We are headed for economic and fiscal collapse. National debt skyrocketing, there's mass civil unrest. We're canceling the White House tours because of the expense. While our tax dollars go to buying DHS bullets. That the DHS has bought enough ammunition to kill multiple times over all U.S. citizens. There's no ammo that's left over for our police to buy, nor is there any left on the shelves for you and I. No! Politano refuses to answer our Congress why enough ammo is needed to fund against the war efforts. There's just one thing that's known for certain and not in dispute, one thing that no one on either side can ever. It's that the Department of Homeland Security is a whore. The Department of Homeland Security is a whore. The Department of Homeland Security is a whore. Our very own DHS is an ammunition hoarder. Represents a bold threat of war. Their ammo stockpiling represents a bold threat of war. Their ammo stockpiling represents a bold threat of war. The Department of Homeland Security is